Okay, guys, I want to share with you these two waste packs. This is from Vanquist and this is from Helicon. Front pockets, they're wide enough to fit a note. I would say this is a Note 9. I'm not sure, but I think it is a Note 9. But it's huge. It's a huge phone. So, I mean, if you have a little, I don't know, 9 plus, it will be okay. Or a little iPhone, that would be okay too. On this one, it's a little bit more difficult to get it in there and to take it out probably, but I'm doing it with one hand, so I think it would be okay. This one, you can tell right away, it's a bit larger than the other waste pack, so this is easier. This one, more light inside because of the orange. I like more the organization on this one, so even when you have it on your waist, you can kind of, even if it's just one long sleeve right here, is when it's against your waist, you can make kind of a dividers pretty easy, and you have these elastic bands right here and all that. So it's huge. I mean, this is a huge waist pack right here. Rear, and then the waist strap. It's like a seat belt. Pretty awesome. And this one, this is like 1 inch probably, or yeah, like 1 inch. This is like maybe almost 2 inches, less than that, but you know, better than this one. Prices are different too, so you can check the prices on the website. I think I bought this off of Amazon, and this one directly from Vanquist. But they're both cool. The only thing that is different basically in front is that this one has Velcro, and you can add, well, it has hook and loop, right? You can add some patches right there. And this is even the back, you can remove this too from here. This one has also loop right here, so you can get a more of a patch or maybe a holster or something. You can add it right there. This one has also for hook and loop. I like both, to be honest, but this one is a bit bigger, so I can fit more stuff in here. So that's the reason I got this one, to fit more stuff. But they're both good. So I mean, depends on you, what are you looking for? Just cell phone, wallet, and keys, this should be okay. Of course, this is more comfortable on your waist because of the wide strap, and you can fit a lot more stuff. Like here, I can fit this very comfortable, and all my Leatherman, and you know, my light and everything, keys, wallet, phone. Over here, you can put also your Leatherman and all that, but it's like everything's more together, you know, more bulky and everything. They're both okay. Okay, guys, thank you for watching.